Hallöchen, 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 herzlich willkommen zurück zu Sherlock Holmes Crimes and Punishments. In der letzten Folge haben wir die ganzen Beweise untersucht und wir können jetzt mal, Watson hat das sozusagen.
What should we do next, Holmes?
Ja, das wollte ich gerade sagen, Holmes. Wir können jetzt nämlich die Verdächtigen befragen.
Locked.
Okay, da bei Lestrade ist wieder zu. Ja, darf es weitergehen, Sherlock, danke. Mr. Blinkhorn.
Please escort this suspect for interrogation.
Er ist jetzt wieder angezogen. Die wollten ja alle nur angezogen mit mir reden, was ich nicht verstehen kann.
My name is Sherlock Holmes and I am assisting the police with their investigation of the murder of Sir Rodney Bentcliffe. Would you mind if I asked you a few questions?
Not at all, Mr. Holmes. My name is Percival Blinkhorn.
Geiler Name. Wir schauen uns erstmal den Percival Blinkhorn mal genauer an. Konzentrierter Blick, aufmerksam. Was haben wir da? Das ist uninteressant, okay. Hätte ich jetzt nicht gedacht. Alte Hosenträger, abgetragene Arbeitskleider, nicht wohlhabend. Wohl eher. Frische Erdspuren, vor kurzem gegraben. Mhm. Hornhaut. Aha. Was sind Sie denn von Beruf?
What is your occupation?
I'm an archaeologist, specializing in the Roman period. I'm working on several excavation sites at present, including the baths at Strand Lane.
Hmm. Can you tell me more about the baths?
Well, we're hoping to retrieve a great many interesting artifacts from the site, and to list any items of value before their eventual restoration and exhibition.
And has it been successful?
It has, thanks to Sir Rodney.
Aha, Sir Rodney.
What was your relationship with Sir Rodney?
Well, I couldn't say that he was a kind man, no. But he was talented. I felt a great admiration for him, I must say.
Was it your first collaboration?
I had met Sir Rodney briefly once in Egypt, and I'd shared my researches with him. Surprisingly, my work did convince him to come here. He arrived only a couple of months ago.
Surprisingly?
Well, Sir Rodney a cold man, and so very secretive, too. But I learned so much from him. I can't believe that he's dead.
Okay. Was haben Sie gesehen?
Can you tell me what you saw today?
Well, we entered the steam room, and we all went to sit down. The steam was particularly dense, and I didn't see anything much further after that. I just heard Mr. Garrow shouting. But we all ran for the door and bumped into each other. I was very alarmed by this point.
Okay. What did you do?
Well, the door was stuck, and with all the steam, it was quite frightening. I was barely able to see my own feet. Garrow was covered in blood.
Do you believe that Garrow killed Sir Rodney?
Oh, no. Garrow couldn't harm a fly.
Aha, okay. Irgendwas Ungewöhnliches?
Can you recall any recent event that would occur to you now as being a little strange?
Well, yesterday we had a small argument.
Is that all?
No. Sir Rodney informed me that he was to attend the London Archaeological Congress with me. Then he advised me of quite the opposite. And rather aggressively, too.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Ring?
Do you recognize this ring?
Certainly. It's the famous Aswan ring. Sir Rodney brought it back from his last campaign in Egypt.
And he kept it for himself?
Sir Rodney has had his own particular ideas of archaeology.
Okay. Medikament?
What can you tell me about Garrow?
Well, he always looks so sad. And he has been acting strangely lately. He complains about voices and visions. I will keep an eye on him, because I'm worried.
Okay, ja, wir haben ja schon seine Medikamente gefunden. Ihre Arbeit.
How well were your researchers progressing before Sir Rodney's arrival?
Rather well.
Cool. Weiß ich nicht, Pitkins Brief. Ha!
This letter reveals that Sir Gregory was prepared to put a stop to your work.
Yes. But since Sir Rodney's arrival, he had calmed down. He allowed us to work. I'm not sure what they agreed on.
What will happen now that Sir Rodney is dead?
Well, I haven't thought about that. But if it's needed, I will fight to defend Sir Rodney's expectations.
Aha. Und was mit dem Champagner, den wir da gefunden haben?
Did you place the bottle of champagne in the changing room?
No, I did not.
Okay. Gut, das war Mr. Blinkhorn. Reden wir mit Mr.
Please
Pitkin.
Escort this suspect
for interrogation. Es wird eine kleine Verhörfolge, fürchte ich. Das heißt, fürchte ich.
Good day to you, Sir Gregory. My name is Sherlock Holmes. I'm assisting the police with their investigation of the murder that took place this morning. Would you mind answering a few questions?
Tell me, Mr. Holmes, will I need to stay here for very much longer?
What? Erstmal gucken wir uns dich mal genauer an, du komischer Typ, ey. Bist ja ein Vollsympath, wa? What? Mundform, Geringschätzung, ja, das stimmt wohl. Der schätzt uns etwas gering. Apropos, Siegelring, adlige Wurzeln, Goldkette, Kaschmirweste, reicher Mann. Ein reicher Mann. Eine Sache fehlt noch. Ein arroganter Ausdruck. Beruf.
You are the manager of the baths, is that correct?
Yes. I'm passionate about archaeology. I wanted to restore the ruins. My ambition is to open the baths to the public. Living archaeology can be a profitable business, although now I'm not so sure.
I see. When do you wish to begin using the baths?
When the archaeological researches are over, I will be free to complete the restoration. It is the usual process.
Okay. Sir Rodney.
What was your relationship with Sir Rodney Bentcliffe?
We were not particularly close. He had an unpleasant temperament. Suspicious. Authoritarian. Unkind. People possessed by genius may be forgiven for their nature, but not by me.
Was he obstructive?
Not at all. Everything he did led us to greater success. He helped us increase the potential of the building.
Uh-huh. Der Mord.
Please tell me what happened this morning.
The test that we performed this morning was a success. The steam was working well. But then, of course, that awful murder.
What did you see?
The steam was too thick to see anything. But ask Garrow. He saw the body first.
Na, das mache ich auch. Irgendwas Ungewöhnliches?
Had Sir Rodney exhibited any recent strange behavior?
Look, I'm not a suspicious fellow, but I think that he had professional interests elsewhere that he did not wish us to know about.
Why should you think that? Where?
I have no idea. But after all, it was not my business.
Okay.
How was the work progressing before Sir Rodney's arrival?
Rather slowly, I would say.
Mit dem Champagner? Nee. Ja, ich versuche da die richtige Antwort auszuwählen. Ich dachte,
how was the work?
Rather slowly, I would say.
Sir Gregory, could you please explain this letter? You expressed the wish to call off the research work at the baths.
It was all about Blinkhorn. He was merrily digging away and taking very little care about it, ruining everything and finding nothing of any value.
But the arrival of Sir Rodney changed your mind?
Sir Rodney's work was extremely promising, and it was good for the baths' publicity. So yes, I changed my mind.
Okay. Was weißt du über das Medikament?
Are you aware that Mr. Garrow is under a form of medication?
Garrow? No. But I never liked that parasite.
Do you believe him to be capable of murder?
Well, he did have blood on him. Does that make him a murderer?
Nicht direkt, nein.
Did you bring a bottle of champagne to the baths?
Absolutely not. Sir Rodney did, I think.
Okay. Gut, gut. Dann, huch, nicht umdrehen. Nein, 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 nicht umdrehen. Wir haben ja noch Mr. Garrow.
Please escort this suspect for interrogation.
Der Medikamentenmensch. Ist er da angekettet?
A good day to you. My name is Sherlock Holmes. I'm assisting the police with their investigation of the murder of Sir Rodney Bentcliffe. Would you mind if I asked you a few questions?
I am Tristram Garrow.
Ja, super. Dich gucken wir erstmal genauer an, bevor wir dir irgendwelche Fragen stellen, nur. Komischer Typ. Unrasiert. Schweiß. Dreckige Kleidung. Sitzt breitbeinig da. Schutzamulett, Hamsa-Hand, abergläubisch. Okay, da ist auch noch Schmutz, der uns nicht interessiert. Eine Sache fehlt noch. Ah, Augenringe. Komischer Typ. Guter Beobachter sind wir. Beruf.
What is your occupation?
I am a councillor at the district chamber.
And what were you doing at the baths?
Well, I follow the researches. I am interested in archaeology.
You follow them?
Yes. So many things happened and we need to know. Or perhaps it's better hidden.
I beg your pardon, Mr. Garrow.
I meant nothing by that. I apologize.
What? Bist du denn für einer, ey?
What was it like to work with Sir Rodney?
It was like working with a genius. He was a hard man, but then you know this world is hard. There are always people who want to steal from you. And he trusted me, but oh.
Are you feeling unwell?
I'm sorry. He is I. I remember. Oh, I feel so sorry.
Do you need anything?
I feel bad. I hear. No, nothing. I'm better now.
Okay, der ist ganz schön kaputt, der Typ, der Arme, ey.
Please try to recall what you saw today.
The room was so hot, I had to remove my glasses. I was not feeling so very well in there.
But you found the body.
I saw the knife, you know, flying through the air. I saw the blood. I tried to escape. I don't remember.
Saw the knife? What did it look like?
Everything was as if in a nightmare. It all happened so fast. The knife was shining like gold.
Aha, okay, irgendwas Ungewöhnliches.
Had Sir Rodney exhibited any recent strange behavior?
Well, he had been rather secretive these past few days. Last Thursday, for example, I saw him leave. When he returned, it was very late. He showed me some wet coins, Roman coins, and he started to laugh.
Aha. Huh?
His ring! Oh, it should be destroyed.
Why do you say that?
It is a cursed ring, digging dark secrets.
Really?
It is after me now. I know it. I shouldn't have worked on it in the workshop. It's too late now.
Wie ist er denn drauf, ey?
This is the coin that he showed me. It is from the 3rd century.
It must be very rare.
No, I don't know.
Medikament?
Thank you. This will help me to calm down.
Do be careful with the dosage.
I will.
I mean it.
Okay, Champagner?
Did you place the bottle of champagne in the changing room?
What? No.
Garrow appears to be rather mentally disturbed. Either that or he is a good actor.
Ja, eins von beiden wird es sein. Wir können wieder was herleiten. Das schauen wir uns mal an. Geht das zusammen? Nee. Das auch nicht. Auch nicht. Auch nicht. Das geht zusammen. Yeah, ein bisschen Trial and Error. Warum hätte Sir Rodney das verbergen wollen? Könnte seine Entdeckung das Motiv für den Mord an ihm sein? Ja, weiß ich nicht. Die letzte Expedition. Finden Sie heraus, wohin Sir Rodney wenige Tage vor seinem Tod gegangen ist, lüften Sie sein großes Geheimnis. Ja, das sollten wir mal tun. Haben wir denn noch was? Kaputte Brille mit irgendwas? Nee. Champagner? Nee. Die Pläne? Nee. Nee. Die Notizen? Nee. Das Blut. Da passt also gerade, wir haben so viele Hinweise, es passt gerade nichts mehr zusammen. Okay, gut, gut. Dann sollten wir das mal herausfinden, wo der da hingegangen ist das letzte Mal.
Good day to you, Mr. Holmes.
Good day to you, sir, too. Ja, das machen wir in der nächsten Folge. Ich danke euch sehr fürs Zusehen. Ich hoffe, ihr hattet viel Freude, Freunde, bei dieser kleinen Verhörfolge. Und bis zum nächsten Mal bei Sherlock Holmes Crimes and Punishments. Macht's gut. Tschüsschen.